हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक। सो स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यूमेरिकल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। डेट इज गिवन 1 मई 1990, 1 अगस्त 1990, 30 सितंबर 1990, 31 जून 1990, 31 मार्च 1990। सो अमाउंट इज आल्सो गिवन ओवर हियर 2000 5000 2000 6000 and 2000। सो एज यू कैन सी इन द क्वेश्चन दैट द डेट एंड द अमाउंट आर नॉट यूनिफॉर्म। ओके, सो व्हेन द डेट एंड द अमाउंट आर नॉट यूनिफॉर्म वी आर गोइंग टू यूज प्रोडक्ट मेथड। Calculate interest on drawing when interest charge 15% and account end on 31st March 2020. So, first of all, we have to make four columns. One will be date, second will be amount, third will be month, and at last will be the interest. Date and amount you can copy from the question only, and now the month part. So, as the drawing was taken on 1st May till 31st March, 1st May till 31st March. So calculate May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March. 11 months. So you will write 11 months. After that, August till March. August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March. Total 8 months. You will write 8 months. Then September to March becomes 6 months. Jan to March become 2 months. Because 31st Jan is written, okay? So you will not calculate January. 31st Jan का मतलब Jan खत्म हो चुका है, तो हम January को include नहीं कर रहे हैं, इसलिए only February and March, 2 months. Then 31st March to 31st March zero month. Now we have to calculate the interest as the formula say, total product multiply by rate by 100 into 1/12 means month. So first product is 2000 multiply by rate is given 15 by 100 multiply by 11 by 12 because 11 months are there. So it will become 275. So interest will be 275. Then amount is 5000 multiply by 15 by 100. Month is 8 by 12. It will become 500. Again 2000 multiply by 15 by 100, month is 6 by 12 which become 150. Then 6000 multiply by 15 by 100 multiply by 2 by 12, again it become 150. Then 2000 multiply by 15 by 100 into 0 by 12, answer will be 0 only. At last, now we will make the total of it 257, 29, 15 and 70,000 will be the amount of drawing, and in this 70,000 amount, the total interest is 1075 for particular month till 1st April 2019 to 31st March 2020. 1075 will be the interest. So this will be the criteria of solving interest on drawing, calculation of interest on drawing through product method. In the next class, we are going to solve with average profit method. Thank you very much.